Hello everyone, welcome to our MSc class. Today we are going to do some exercise of chapter number 7, Caring and Sharing. Let's start the book exercise. First pattern, tick the correct answer. Question number 1. Phoebe and Toby were A. Friends, B. Brothers, C. Enemies. Answer, B. Brothers. Question number 2. Toby saw a very small patch of A. Water, B. Grass, C. None. Answer is grass. Next pattern, fill in the blanks. Question number 1. Phoebe and Toby went up a dash. Answer, hill. Went up a hill. Question number 2. Toby saw something green under a dash. Toby saw something green under a tree. Question number 3. The grass was too dash for both of them. Answer, little. The grass was too little for both of them. Next, state true or false. Number 1. Phoebe and Toby were not tired and hungry. This statement false. Number 2. Toby wanted to rest. False. Number 3. Phoebe saw something green under a tree. The statement false. Number 4. The grass was too little for both of them to eat. This statement true. Next, answer the following questions. Question number 1. What does Toby see near the tree? Answer, Toby saw a very small patch of grass near the tree. Question number 2. Who eat the grass? Answer, Phoebe and Toby both are ate the grass. Children, take the correct answer, fill in the blanks and answer the following questions. Learn and write in your MSc copy.